tried to warn you. Now it appears you have awoken the sires. That could be very problematic.
Trying to get out. Should we be trying to help them?
I don't think so. We don't know what's in there. Could be something contaminated or worse.
What the hell are these things?
Sires, of course. Didn't you read the abstract before your arrival?
Yeah!
could use some help here!
Definitely not going back in there. If we've got a chance at shutting him down, I'm guessing this is it.
Look around for a switch or a power supply. The system's getting nuttier by the second. There we go. Nighty-night Niles.
When we are fully cleansed and the truth comes forth, will we listen?
Man, glad that's over with.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Marcus, we got Razor Hail!
Yeah, well, shit's going down here, too.
You need backup?
No, just get back to the Centaur. I think we've got what we needed.
Razor Hail? Not so good for my life expectancy.
Well, find a way, damn it.
Yeah.
Guess it's not always so bad. Maybe we should head for that train car.
All right, but we need to find a way around. No way we're making it through this much hail.
Hold! It's a dead end!
Maybe we can open up these doors for shelter. Get in that car and lay down some cover fire!
On it!
Dead, bro. What's your status?
Not good, man. We're still trapped, and the Centaur's taking a beating.
Damn it! Let's get out of here. Incoming! Hostile!
Shitty weapon.
status on the Centaur?
Minor damage, but I'll have it repaired in a minute.
Reaver!
That is, if we didn't have a Reaver swarm shitting on us.
There, get it fixed. We'll hold them off.
Control!
You have anything from Jack yet?
Affirmative, Delta. You need to follow the old logging road up the mountain until it ends. If the data is correct, you should be able to find the entrance to the mountain from there.
Roger that, Control. Delta out.